Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to change table color in Microsoft Word. This is my table. I'll change this table color. Simply select this table, drag your mouse. Now select right button, here you will find this table properties. Okay. Now select border and shading. First I change border color. Now I'll change fill color. This color. Now select OK and save this. Border and fill color already changed. Yeah. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and comments.